side. Also doing things, you know.
And I got my own song to the foundation, you know. Since reggae music was a baby warrior chatting up in a him stroller, it captivate the minds of the people all over. Anytime when it a play, you feel it deep in your soul. Drum and the bass make you skank off your shows. The 5th of August, the year was 1962. The Union Jack removed after 300 years of rule. The independent soundtrack, yes it was a reggae tune. Ska, dep on the radio, pan the system, it a boom. This history, it is true, and it wasn't taught in school. Have you ever heard about Clement Coxon and Mr. Duke? Pioneers in the sound system culture that we use. You better know the roots, search and discover the truth. See them a dub wise, and them not dub wise. See them a dub school, and them a dub fools. See them a dub club, and them a dub scrub. Them need to do the history check where it a come from. See them a sound cover, and them not really overs. Catch them a vinyl, and them can't find themselves. See them a trench town, and them can't wear the crown. Them they are inner city love, but now I'm not inner city love. Come make we take them back to school. You know about Alpha Boy School. Whole heap of instrumentalists.
Them institute produce Supernova. Wanted them some little novice. Them a fool. Lee Scratch Perry been dubbing it from the roots.